Hi, it's Sylvain Guintoli and you're watching Motorcyclenews.com.
Welcome to MCN and Ducati's brand new Hypermotard. Now this 820cc machine replaces the two old Hypermotards, the 1100 and the 796. So in this little video test we're asking two questions. Number one is the new Hypermotard still good enough for experienced riders, and is it still friendly enough for newer riders? And the second question is how does it fare against our favourite big supermoto, the KTM 990 SMR? So what we're going to do is take all the bikes for a spin, have a little muck about on them, and then afterwards we're all going to have a little chat. Now, representing the experienced riders are old farts like me and fellow road Chester Chad. Chester? And road tester Chad. And then the kids over there, Liam and Andy, represent the newer riders. Our two questions. Number one is, where does the new Hypermotard fit in? Is it novice friendly? Is it for experienced riders? Is it somewhere in between? What do you reckon, Chad?
It's definitely novice friendly. The clocks are more informative, the mirrors are better, it's easier to ride, the seating position's more ergonomically friendly. The old bike, you was really over the front end, it was almost intimidating when you're now more in the bike. So it's definitely more novice friendly than the old one, yeah.
Is it still fun though, like the big one?
It is fun, but I think it just lacks for me that last 10% of rawness. Yep. That you had with the old one.
Yeah.
So, you know, it had that kind of layeriness, that radicalness where just peters out when you just want that little bit more, but that's for more people who are coming from sports bikes now.
Yeah. Liam?
I think what Chad said, I think it is bang on between the 796 and the 1100. If you want something a bit more raw, then obviously do go for the 1100, but I think the new one's, I think, almost spot on. I think it's running the KTM close for my favourite, I think, very close.
Okay, I preferred the 796 and the 1100 actually. I thought the new one, I didn't like the fueling. It felt a lot more aggressive, yeah. Aggressive to use. And when we were on the track, the 796 was just easier to tip in. It was lighter, lower seat height. It's just more of a friendly, novice version than both. But I agree that the new one sits in between the two.
Yeah. Yeah, and the thing is, you can't buy the two old ones anymore. So you have to buy the 820 if you want a new Hypermotard. And it is user-friendly and new rider-friendly in a lot of ways, but the seat's a bit high for some new riders and some shorter riders, and like you say, the throttle is quite aggressive, but then it suits the experience as well because it handles really well, it's really agile, excellent brakes, and it'll pull massive wheelies as well. So Chad, the KTM SMR 990 is our favourite big supermoto at the moment.
Yeah.
Is the new Ducati good enough to knock it off its perch?
There's a lot that I like about the new Ducati, for the styling, for the looks. I think if I rode around town and, you know, jacket and jeans kind of riding, I'd choose the Ducati. But my type of riding is more faster roads where I want more performance.
Yeah.
And a bit of a bigger bike to do more miles. So for me, it's still the KTM, but it's really, really close for me.
KTM, just I think. It's got that rawness and that edginess that you sort of expect and want from a supermoto. The Ducati is more refined, but you don't really get a big supermoto to bimble around town at 30 miles an hour.
No.
So KTM, just...
Good point.
I think the Ducati actually, because the KTM felt heavier. It just felt heavier to use, and I'm a bit smaller, a bit shorter. I'd rather something lighter and more nimble. Although it's felt more aggressive, I'd still rather the Ducati.
Yep. Chad's right, for faster riding, the KTM is the bike to have. It's longer, more stable, gruntier. It's got a lot of attitude, but the Ducati is, it feels more new generation. This feels like an old bike now, which it is. The Ducati is more nimble. It's probably nicer to kind of own. It looks prettier, nicer to polish. But I would say the KTM, yeah, just nudges the Ducati. So the KTM is the better of the two big supermotos.